Welcome to the UCLA Library, which houses a resource called Click that supports students' tech needs. Pre-COVID, Click had a 24-hour computer lab. Post-COVID, Click is still here for Bruins with a 24-hour virtual computer lab. Take Belle here. Belle needs to use SPSS for one of her classes, but can't afford the program. Click is here to help. With the campus VPN, Belle can interact with Click's new virtual desktops and access a variety of special applications and data as if it were all on her personal device. That's right. It doesn't matter if you're on a Windows, Chromebook, Mac, Android, Dell, or HP, you can access a Click desktop remotely, just as if you were in the lab. What's more, Click desktops house a wide variety of powerful applications for data and analysis and visualization. Belle can now access Click's virtual desktop for all her software needs, transporting her laptop to where no laptop has gone before. Now, take Devin. She's in the same class as Belle, who accidentally spilled water on her laptop and now it's broken. Post-COVID, Click has long-term lending options to safely check out equipment to Bruins. Yes, Devin? Glad you asked, Devin. There's two ways you can get your reserve laptop. First, you can fill out a simple form to request equipment and schedule time to pick it up from Powell Library. Second, if you can't make it to campus or send someone on your behalf to pick up the equipment, you can request equipment to be shipped to you. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3 to check out a laptop from Click. What's wrong, Belle? What's that? Your Wi-Fi is down? Well, why don't you check out a MiFi hotspot from Click? Pre-COVID, Click loaned hundreds of pieces of equipment out to Bruins every day. Post-COVID, we're doing the same. In fact, beyond laptops and Chromebooks, Bruins can borrow camcorder cameras, portable projectors, and MiFi hotspots. Despite COVID, Click is here for Bruins to help with all of your technological necessities. All you need to do is access the VPN or reserve equipment is to hop on Click's website. We look forward to serving you.